Are you ready to start a freelance writing business but aren't sure if it's for you? In this video, I want to share with you the reasons I think freelance writing is one of the best online businesses that you can start today, and some of the alternatives to why blogging and YouTube and other ones take a lot more time. So again, I want to share this video with you so that way you can start making money online fast. Let's go. All right, if you're new to the channel, welcome. My name's Michael Leonard, creator of Inspire Your Success and a full-time copywriter. Now, freelance writing has kind of been a savior for me because when I left my six-figure 9-to-5 to pursue entrepreneurship and build an online business, I actually hadn't made any money. Yeah, a little bit risky, definitely looking back, but I knew I had to burn the boats to really commit and go all in on building a business, pursuing my dream of professional golf, and just making it work. Because at the end of the day, I had that kind of golden handcuff situation at work, and I wasn't really motivated to get going. So once I quit, I burned the boats, I had zero income coming in, I knew that I had to hustle, I had to get going. And you know what? I kind of miss that with the 9-to-5, is that I lost that hustle mentality. I was just content, I got the paycheck, you know, I was bored out of my mind, but it was just really, really consistent and not exciting. So with freelance writing, blogging, podcasting, all the different businesses I've started, it's just been fun, it's a good challenge. But freelance writing, I think, is the easiest way to start making money online because you don't need too much money to start and you don't need a ton of skills you probably don't already have. So again, I wanna cover the main ones with you here. All right, so the first reason I love a freelance writing business is that it doesn't cost much money to get started. Now, with blogging or with podcasting, creating a YouTube channel, some of these can get expensive. Now, a YouTube, I guess you could just get started with a phone, but it doesn't look quite as good. You know, I invested $600 in this camera. That's obviously an investment. With blogging, I spent probably $3,000-$4,000 with all the different website designers and different themes and things like that. But with writing specifically, all it takes is really to create a freelance writing website, which is about $200 or less, depending on how long you actually sign up for your hosting. And that's really all you need. Now, if you really don't have that money, you can even get started without it. But as I always tell all my students in Freelance to 5K, my signature course, that it's really important to have a writing website because that is your home base. That is like your place where you can send clients, where people can Google your name and they'll find you. And it's really, really important to have. So that is a small investment, but again, it's a very small investment compared to a lot of other businesses, especially offline businesses, more brick and mortar. So freelance writing, again, as a business is super cheap to get started and is usually less than $200 and can be basically free if you don't have your own writing website and instead are using a third-party portfolio. Number two is that you decide how much you want to work. With freelance writing, you can easily make a couple $100s from one or two clients a month, or you can make a couple thousand, or you can make 5, 7, 10, or even more thousand, depending on how much you want to work. Again, it's not anything where you have to set, you know, 10 hours a week or 20 hours a week. It just determines really the number of clients you have, your income goals, and what you're trying to achieve. But at the end of the day, you don't have to upkeep it like a blog all the time. You don't have to pump out new content or promote yourself on social media or learn Pinterest and all these other things. So freelance writing is great because, again, it's a very small time investment and also a very small money investment. So you get to determine what you want to make. If you have a goal of $2,000 a month, you know, you can reverse engineer that and say, okay, I need to make $500 a week. And if my average client is $250, that's two clients I need on recurring income per week. So it makes it a lot easier to really break it down and set up a strategy to reach your income goals. The third reason I love freelance writing businesses and I think you should get started is because you can do it from wherever you want. As long as you hit your clients' deadlines, that's all that matters. You can literally write in your living room, halfway around the world if you're traveling, or wherever you want. That's one of the beauties of digital entrepreneurship. And again, we're in this time where anyone can do it. You don't have to have a ton of experience, which I'll get into here in just a second. But this is the really, really cool thing, is that if you want to write wherever you are, whatever time zone, you absolutely can do it. As long as you hit your deadlines, that's all clients care about. If you guys are liking this content, make sure to hit that like and subscribe to turn those notifications on so you get more videos to help you launch a writing business and learn more about digital entrepreneurship. All right, the fourth reason I love freelance writing is that you don't need to have a ton of experience as a writer. Now, a lot of my new students and people ask me, do I need to have a degree? Do I need to have specific writing experience? The truth is, you really don't. If you have a writing website that will attract clients, then you really have all you need. Other than that, you just need to be able to type, form sentences, paragraphs, proofread, and create a quality document. Other than that, though, you don't need massive amounts of experience. All you really need is some research capabilities using Google, and if you have some background in a specific niche, then you can obviously target your market to work specifically in that niche. For example, I love motivation, personal development, and golf. And I've gotten paid to write about all of those. In fact, those are my core clients right now, are those three different niches. So it's really, really cool because, again, I don't have to do a ton of research as I already have a lot of experience. But even if you don't have a lot of experience, you can just get started as a generalist. As long as you can do some research online, you can absolutely land clients and get paid to write online. The fifth reason that I love it is because freelance writing businesses allow you to get paid quickly. With blogging, with YouTube, with podcasting, sometimes you have to play the long game to actually make consistent income online. But with freelance writing, you can either get paid on a weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly basis with your clients. So again, that's a very quick turnaround. In fact, I have a lot of clients that pay me the same day that I submit my articles. Now, every client's gonna be different and you need to work out your own payment structure with clients. But the thing is that is a quick way to make money online, and blogging is gonna take a lot longer, and podcasting and YouTube, because you're gonna have to gain audiences, find monetization strategies and other methods. So with writing, you can get paid quickly. So if you're in a pinch and you need to make some more money, all you need to go do is find a new client. So that's one of the things. If you're hungry and you actually want to make money as a writer, you can go get it and you can get paid quickly for it. Now, there's probably 100 other reasons I like freelance writing. That's why I've been doing it for a few years. And I talk a lot more about writing in this channel, but those are the biggest five reasons I think you should start a freelance writing business in 2019 and beyond. Remember, content is king. You're not going to get replaced by robots or AI anytime soon. Websites, blogs, and companies need content, so it's up to you to apply yourself and deliver quality work. Again, you don't need much money, much experience, and you can get paid fast. So if you're looking for a new side hustle for 2019 and are ready to launch your freelance writing business, this is the way to go. Make sure to take a look at the link below. I have a free ebook that I created that will literally help you get set up by creating a website and learning how to pitch clients and everything that I did on my journey to my first 5K month. So again, make sure to download that down in the show notes and check out the related videos and blog posts that I have down there as well. All right, guys, hopefully this is resonating with you. Again, I wanna make sure this content is really helping you build your online business and get motivated and inspired to do so. So if you like this, make sure to give it a like and subscribe and turn on those notifications for more awesome videos. Thanks again for watching this, and as always, I hope you have an epic day.